the fighter it seemed. Very well. Give it a try. Yes, that will do. Be warned, the effects of a gift will not work unless it is prepared in advance. I forgot something important. You will need special blood to activate gifts. This blood comes from revenants who have forgotten themselves and turned into monsters. The Lost. You can drain Ikor from the Lost by striking them with your weapon. Remember that. Those are the basics of a fighter's gifts. Use and learn each of them well. Well done. Ordinarily, a revenant has only one blood code, but you are different. The blood code you once held was broken and has vanished. That has left you with infinite possibilities. You have the unique talent to change your blood code. Come, look deep within yourself. That blood code is known as Ranger. Oh dear, Rangers are nimble and best at fighting with light weaponry. Try switching to a bayonet. Yes, that's much better, isn't it? Oh, firing your bayonet, that is where the blood veil using in a ditch if you have. The disappearance of your blood code has left you with unique, limitless capabilities. Not only can you change blood codes, but you can acquire new ones as well. The strength of others can become your own, a talent that you alone possess. Since you are the only one who can do this, your blood is the only teacher you have. Just a bit farther. We're all right. A spring will slake our thirst. It seems everyone, everywhere, is thirsty. There is a spring that will cure that thirst, one that weeps tears of blood. That's what they said, anyway. This way.
Thank you.